How's everybody doing tonight? My name is Beth Bombara. Thanks for hanging out. This one's called Long Dark Hallelujah.
I carry a heavy load on my
shoulders. My name is Beth Bombara, and I feel like ever since I can remember, I've been playing music. I can't remember a time when I wasn't playing with a band in high school and college. I play guitar, play keyboard, write songs, and play other instruments as well. A little bit of drums, bass guitar. I like doing it all. So I'll be playing the Riverfront Times Music Showcase on Saturday, June 18th. The groups are nominated by different venue owners and people related in the music industry, music journalists. When I found out I was nominated, I was very excited. It's a good honor to be noticed for excellence in what you do. I think the Metro East music scene has a lot of stuff going on for it. It seems like there's a lot of really talented musicians that I'm always running into that I didn't know before. So it's great to be meeting more of those people who are playing around the Metro East area.
It's a long, dark hallelujah.